We got the rocket! Yeah, we got the main funny people about Team Rocket. And then the leader. I Wait, who is Robin Williams? What? I literally have never heard of that person. Oh. Okay, we got blackmailer. Well then, GG. Who? Yeah, so it would be very funny if Giovanni was actually the Godfather. Yeah, true. It would be funny if he was actually killed by the mafia or if he was actually the Godfather. Well, I was kind of like that when I was when I played the first game as the SK, so deal with it. Yeah, GG. GG. GG has more than dead. Yeah, gee, thanks for killing me, finally. Yes, at least I killed two people before I actually went and died then. Yeah, I already know who the werewolf is, but I can't say anything. Yeah, probably. Yep. No, actually, yeah, like I actually did go transfer ha had had to go k have the mafia kill him. That's just like it's a GG. Yeah, like there's an obvious hand and the will. It would probably be just like the Okay, yeah, Ra Randy may be dead. Yeah, for me it's probably a little bit more on the internet because just like if you guys saw that he's a werewolf of then I'm behind a little bit because I it was still showing me the will when you guys said it. The Team Rocket Sheriff. How funny is it that Giovanni was actually a good guy in this time? That's And they also said that hell is pretty nice. No, I'm pretty sure that there's two mafia left, because there would be the mafioso and then the Godfather, unless there somehow isn't a mafioso. Oh. No, if you did Night 2, then it had to have been a second transporter. Because I did Randy and Meg. Well, Randy to Meg. Night 2. Yeah, you were seeing Night 4. Night 2 was Randy and Meg for me. Yeah. Yeah.